Fifth Avenue, Millionaire's Row, back in the day. These folks believe in fences. Oh, mansions on Fifth. Loving to turn them into bed and breakfast.
Look at that. Beautiful.
Those are beautiful. Carrying something, so it's a little bit wobbly. It's a church. I'm a little bit early for an appointment, so that'll take you the long way again. We're in an area now on the shady side. And we've never been down this road before. Together. We've been down this road, but not together. You can see they're all beautiful homes. Keep moving in the opposite direction. Shadyside Presbyterian. Excuse me. probably can hear me breathing again. I love these stone homes the most. Smells so good. All these flowers just remind you of old times when you walk down these streets. I'll bet that has some gorgeous stained glass in there. Sure, this is very nice on the inside, but epic fail. Okay. This is probably going on long enough for you, but thought I'd share a little of my day. Bye, guys. Love ya.